it's Heidi Hudson, the dog reporter, and we found another fantastic rescue here at Crufts 2009, and I've just fallen in love with this little greyhound. Now we've got Pam in Vanda to tell us all about greyhound rescue. Hi there.
Right, we are the Perry Bar Greyhound Trust. We take in mainly dogs from Perry Bar Greyhound Stadium, but we also take in the odd greyhound stray, and we've also got a Hall Green trainer that uses us. We've generally got about between 50 and 60 greyhounds waiting for us to come in. And we're very, very successful. We're probably one of the top greyhound rehoming centres in the country. Ruth, who runs our centre near Birmingham Airport, she gave up her job as a medical secretary 3 years ago, and we've since homed over 700 greyhounds, and we don't just let them go out. They're all home checked, followed up, and if it doesn't work out, we insist they come back to us because we all care deeply about the breed.
And how important is it to be somewhere here like Crufts to help promote your rescue?
Well, we do like to put the awareness over to the people, and that's why we obviously bring the dogs along so people can see firsthand why they are such loving dogs and they're wonderful family pets. So it's very important for us to be here to make people aware.
Great. And now, speaking of pets, this is a lovely dog here. Now, is she up for adoption?
No, she's mine. And no. So is Dino. He's pet therapy registered as well.
Oh, fantastic. Let's get her in camera. Let's get this one in shot as well. So both of these are your rescues.
Shanakil Houdini, yeah, he was quite a successful racer. And he goes out to sort of old people's homes and psychiatric hospital to do pet therapy work.
Wonderful. So what are their pet names?
He's Dino, named after Fred Flintstone's dinosaur. It's because of his size. This is generally as big as they come, and she's as small as they come. They're generally somewhere in the middle. And this is Susie.
They're both lovely.
Name Maximum Motion.
Well, it's fantastic work that you guys do in saving these lovely dogs. They make fantastic pets, and I understand that they're very docile. They're like probably the best sleeping dogs on the couch.
Yes, definitely. Couch potatoes.